here to head a bastard. Yeah, look at a few whelks today. Fairly big ones here, but it's quite a big ebb at the moment, so there's quite a lot of them around, but you really have to know where they're at, and certain places, you know, that's another one. I'm not going to say too much on the video, but there's a lot of knacks, and you know, there's a nice big one. Not a lot of gnats in the whelks, you boil them for a few minutes and they go to European markets, mostly in Spain. People eat them in the restaurants. So that's just a where I'm at today, here at Basto. I'm not actually working right today because the market is it's closed down with this coronavirus, but it's just showing you where they're at.